giving his disciples, his followers, his believers, the Great Commission. He sent them out and he said, now I want you to go throughout the land, throughout the world, and preach the gospel, preach the good news. And to those that believe, he says, baptize them in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit for the forgiveness of sins and for salvation. And today, we honor this part of the Great Commission. Father, we thank you for the opportunity. Why don't you just lift up your hands and just say thank you. Thank you for giving us the opportunity to honor the Great Commission, a part of the Great Commission. Hallelujah. We'll have the first person come forward.
We praise you, we adore you, Jesus. You are able to see the glory, God.